Hey everybody, welcome to another Concerts in the Park. Tonight we're blessed to have Darcy Sullivan's going to be entertaining us. And next week there is no concert in the park because it's the Bass Tournament. And then the week after that will be Jeff Vader will be coming to entertain us again. Darcy's really going to put on a good show for us. She promised that she's going to make not only your faces smile, but your hearts too. So, and I know she'll deliver on that because I've heard her play before. Every time we have concerts in the park, we like to thank our sponsors. And for that, Tony Corpy's going to read them off for us.
Thank you. All right, first we would like to thank... First, we'd like to thank the City of Eye Falls, True Star, Barajas, the Rotary, Farmers Insurance, Stewart Super One, PCA, Border Boxes, Green Larson, United Country Real Estate, Small Town Tech, VFW, City Drug, Pick Me Flowers, Casanova State Farm, Rainy Lake Chiropractic, Green Tech Manufacturing, KGHS, KSDM, Sears, Espresso Lane, Amp Salon, Cenex, Randy Posniak, Borderland Jewelry, Wells Fargo Community Fund, The Hideaway, The Sports Shop, Never Ending Consignment, and Lindy's Smokin' Hot Barbecue.
In addition to that, tonight's bounce house that we had on before was sponsored by CAPE, the Kuching Area Prevention and Education. And since we didn't have a lot of time to advertise it before, after Darcy's done playing, if kids would like to stick around, I'll be happy to start it back up. But just for noise purposes, we'll have it down during the concert. So without further ado, Darcy Sullivan.
First, and your last song seemed to be the ones you put most thought into, right? Yes? So, since it's a music and concert sponsored by Eye Falls and Ice, I'll play a nice greeting song that I normally, well, kids and adults alike. It's a wonderful, by a children's musician called Dan Zanes. It's a very easy chorus, so sing along. Open any door.
Gospel for to hear.
took off his shoes and swam. The matty he laid down and took a little sleep. And when he awoke, Lord Orlin was standing at his feet, saying, "How do you like my feather bed? And how do you like my sheets? And who do you like, my lady fair, who lies in your arms asleep? Oh, well, I like your feather bed, and well, I like your sheets, but better I like your lady maid, who lies in my arms asleep." Well, get up, get up, Lord Arlen cried, get up as quick as you can, for it'll never be said in fair England that I slew a naked man. I won't get up, I won't get up, I can't get up for my life, for you have two long beating swords, and I've not a pocket. I have two beating swords, they cost me deep in the purse, but you will have the better of them, and I will have the worst. And you will strike the very first blow, and strike it like a man, and I will strike the very next blow, and hit you if I. Struck the very first blow, but struck Lord Arlen's sword. Lord Arlen struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. And then Lord Arlen took his wife and sat her on his knee, said, "Who do you like the best of us, Matty?" Spoke his dear wife, never heard her speak so free. "I'd rather get a kiss from dead Matty's lips than you and your finery." Lord Arlen, he jumped up and loudly did he bawl. He stuck his wife right through the heart and pinned her against the she was a noble kin.
That was a little dark, Anna. All right, this is an old traditional about the treasures ahead for us. Replaced with a light. right, another old traditional called Katie Geaver or Silver Dagger, depending on where you've heard it. belch. I'm just gonna hold on to this banjo lately for a while.
All around.
have been waiting for that one for a while. So another ultra, well, I should just say when they're not traditionals, maybe. A little Shady Grove. Cheeks as red as a blooming rose, eyes of the deepest brown. You are the darling of my heart, stay until the sun goes down. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove. Welch one here. Only one and only.
Little
see. This one's Greg Brown, Summer Evening. It's a good one for tonight.
Summer evening before the dark of night. Fire side bright.
ado.